it is a girlfriend song, so if I get all wrapped up in it, throw cold water on me. Oh, mushy ain't what happens when I do girlfriend songs.
Come on.
Alright, we're gonna do old Hank song. You say you can't go wrong with the Hank song. Watch me go wrong with that song. Well, it done cleared the place out, ain't it?
Oh, man.
This is three-quarter now, so give a little walk time. I was going to say so they can dance, but ain't nobody left to dance. So. This is old Hank's song. Elvis says it's the saddest song you ever heard. Wish to hear my version is really sad. I'm so lonesome I can cry. Have you ever heard?
I'm so excited. At this point, I'm so excited. I couldn't forget.
Put a new string on it, so hopefully it won't break like it did last time. That turned out to be good, though. Fred lent me his guitar. I finally found out what a quality guitar feels like. He's playing these $200. Yeah.
It ain't even funny.
Switch up. Yeah. So this is yeah, his TV theme song. Time. Yeah, it's crazy. You're looking at it.
Check the tune here. Bang it.
I think Mr. Aaron has gotten his dial in just right is what it is, I think.
Well, he is a talent.
I knew that. And the whole reason I keep coming back is this Mr. Xavier Brown on the drums, baby. Woo! I fired more damn drummers. I'll tell you what, this guy's fantastic. Woo!
That's me hitting the form.
Yeah. Anybody remembers the Humboldt days will testify to it. But this man is just fantastic. What was that thing? Ain't no bongos in Johnny Cash.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, yeah.
That was the end.
Yeah, well, bless his heart. But, it wasn't his fault, you know.
No, he just got long hair. He just, I don't know.
He just didn't understand what a jerk I could be.
Yeah, that's what it was.
I've been doing this 30 years.
Well,
well, well, well, well, well, well.
Elise.